Andrew McCane on his first run now. I've been told he's going to take it a little bit easier on this one and then give it everything she's got on run number two. Let's see what this baseline does for him. Hey guys, if you love diesel performance and you love learning about diesel performance, a great place to go and learn more information just in general is going to be over at the Duramax Tuner YouTube channel. Check out the video series Diesel Insights. This is where we let the founder and owner of Duramax Tuner, Nick Pregnitz, go through and just talk for a really long time in scrupulous detail about a lot of different topics that diesel owners have questions about. We've talked about LB7 injectors, we've talked about air to fuel ratio, we've talked about recreational towing, and a whole lot more. Andrew's starting to roll for run number two. I've been told he's going to give it everything she's got on this run. Coming into the window. Looks like he's up to 1155 horsepower, 1740 torque. Again, uncorrected numbers. That was supposed to be with the big blast of nitrous. We'll see what he comes out with for a final number after run number three. All right, guys, Andrew McCain's up for his third run. What kind of adjustments did you guys make between run two and run one?
We went from a 40 spool jet to a 72, and we're going from third gear to fourth gear on it, and we're going to see how we pick up from there.
I love it. Well, here we go, getting underway. Andrew McCane and his final run. One of the other things I noticed here is Andrew McCain running a slightly higher test window than maybe what some of the other guys have. We're waiting to see the final numbers come in after they made these adjustments. 1287 horsepower, 2170, that's uncorrected numbers. Guys, just to put it in perspective, at sea level, you'd be looking at 1600 horse, 2700 foot-pounds of torque. This is fucking awesome for this truck to perform this way. What do you think, KJ? Think that's going to take it for the day?
I'm not going to say that's going to take it, dude. I won't go there, but that's a hell of a shot for Andrew's truck. And considering what he went through to get back here, that's massive. Good hit.
Absolutely, absolutely. Hey, good job. We're going to talk to Andrew as soon as he gets off the dyno here, guys, and cover some of those results and ask him how it felt while he was running it on the dyno. Andrew McCane, hell of a show on the dyno today. How'd it feel in the truck?
And his first time on the dyno in the truck, actually first time for me dynoing anything, so it was weird at first, but we kind of got it figured out off the first pull, and we're happy with what we did.
Your numbers steadily came up as you went through it. We caught that you did a little spool jet change, you did a little bit of gear change. Tell me, how'd you determine the test window?
We didn't know at all what these chargers were going to do, so we kind of just picked a number and went with it.
I love it. I love it. Hey, man, a part of this challenge is just winging it and see what happens. This sets you up in a nice position as far as fuel consumption, dyno numbers. How are you feeling about tomorrow? That's the long day. We got three events run back to back.
Man, I'm nervous because this truck's never made a full quarter mile pass without blowing up. So we're hoping she holds.
I love it. Well, hey, man, congratulations and good luck to you.
Thank you.